Hello, I am Reverend Ariane Yvette Williams, Associate Chaplain. I wanted to take a few seconds to talk to our community about vaccinations. And so, as we all know, it has been quite a year and a half, and we've experienced a tremendous amount of change in our world, but certainly how we interact here at the university. And we quarantined, we've been doing all kind of things virtually, some things in person, but a lot of things virtually. And we know that's been how life has been across different areas of our lives. And what's really great, though, is though it's been a challenging year, is that, of course, now there's vaccinations available that give us the opportunity to protect ourselves and one another from COVID-19. And when I first found out that there were going to be vaccines coming out, and really things that scientists have been studying for a really long time but were now able to make available to us, I was very excited to go ahead and get vaccinated. And my reasons for doing that was because I wanted to make sure that I was able to keep myself safe, but certainly people around me safe. I think about my family. I think about elders in my family. And I certainly think about my fellow Greyhounds and members of the UND community. So I went ahead and did not hesitate to get vaccinated. Many people in my family have gotten vaccinated, many of my friends, many people in my circle. And so I certainly do encourage it. I've been so grateful that I have that protection and helps me to feel more safe and certainly like I'm protecting those around me that I care about. And so I would encourage you, of course, to get as much information as you possibly can about getting vaccinated, but also to go ahead and do it so that we can start to get back to interacting as a community in ways that are meaningful for us. We have been incredibly creative in still connecting virtually and using technology, but there really is nothing like really getting together and be together. Hey, Greyhound, we are better together. So let's protect our pack.